everything. We had a little snow that day, and we saw that part of the house. Okay.
This is my living room. Dad, I know, and I'm not.
What do you like to bring, Jen?
This is my living room. It's pretty nice. This is my room. It's probably pretty bright right now. Yeah. This is my sister's stuff. And that's our TV. There's all our appliances. Here is my sister's bed. Here is my bed. This is where it's plain. I like it. Here is my desk. And there is a couple of my friends. Andrea. Oh, I can. Angel, Jamie, Kristen, and Andrea. And there's my basketball trophy. Okay, sorry. There is some of my closest friends in the world. Her, and this girl here, Andrea. Love them. Awesome people! Here's a bunch of stuff that I got for different countries. Oh, first Disney World. Don't know, China. Someplace. My yearbook. Some geometry homework. And my radio on. As you can hear it. That's pretty much my room. Oh, I forgot. I have old cards, of course. And I have a few medals for volleyball because I love volleyball. Here's my medals. First place. Yeah, I won first place for my team. I'm really excited about that. There I am. Nothing else you really need to know. That is my dad. Dad, say hi to the camera.
Hello, how are you?
Dad, be serious. Dad.
Hi, how you doing?
Okay. This is my mom. Mom, you have to be in the video. Because all my friends want to see who you are.
Oh, Bethany.
Mom.
Okay, hi. I just watched This Is.
Hold on.
Okay, bye, Beth.
Okay. Just in the hallway. That is my brother. My brother is right there. I don't know what he's doing. He's weird. Josh, look at me. Josh, look at me. Please look at me.
Can't you let her come?
At least tomorrow, Beth. She has 2 days to do it.
My pet's name is Angel. Love her. Love her to death. You want to go outside? Sit. Sit. Angel, sit. Give me five. Okay, good. That's my backyard. You can't really see. So I'm Indonesian. I am my mom's 75% Indonesian, 25% Indian, just a little bit. And I was born in Medan, Indonesia. And well, I'm Irish. I'm Czechoslovakian, and I have a lot of other things that are just small, but mostly American, and I'm not Mexican. Most people think I am, but I'm not, even though, Andrea, I love you so much, I'm not Mexican. I actually have,
Well, my mom and dad, my older brother, and my younger sister, Michelle. And my brother was born in Louisiana, and so was my dad. My mom was born in Indonesia, so was my sister, and so was I. Which I love, because I just love that country, and I just miss it so much. Actually, they were hit by the hurricane. Not the flood, or the tsunami. But, like, a lot of people, I guess, like, they knew, got hit by the tsunami. It was a place that my parents used to preach as missionaries down there, so I don't know if they knew a lot of people. I haven't really asked. Well, the whole Indonesian thing is probably the thing that is unique about my family. The whole Indonesian thing is probably unique about my family, and that's just, I love that. I'm Indonesian.
What are you gonna ask me?
I don't know.
What's my favorite colors?
I don't know. Oh, there's a perfect picture.
This is Andrea. The coolest person ever.
Wait, Jana. Mm-hmm. What, you're a freshman, right?
Yes, I'm a freshman.
What do you have first period?
I have new testament with this reback.
Okay. Wait, you're my friend, right?
Yes, I'm your friend.
Okay, thanks. That's just a friend of mine.
Like, yes, I'm with his friend.
Now I need Rachel.
Rachel, come here.
And hello.
Yes, hi, Mrs. Reback.
That actually looks so
good. Oh my god, you're turning that in?
Yeah.
Hi, Mrs. Reback.
This is Elisa.
People were, like, making out and, like, Lisa, banging out
together. Stop.
And, like,
Elisa, I'll kill you.
And Adrian Martinez, like, went up to Jesse and was like, I
had
to tell you this brother in Christ is really disgusting.
Elisa! What?
Hi, Mrs. Reebok, I love you, I missed your class. And my ride's here, I gotta go, bye.
Is my school, you can't really see that. That is the Fine Arts Center. This is our school. That's Academy Hall. That is the gym. And that is the mobiles. Yep, you can't really see that either. Okay.
Who's she talking to?
Are you Hi. Okay, I'm done because I can't keep shaking. Okay.
I'm an angle. How do you find my angle?
Is this live or? No, it's on film. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. I just basically have to just shoot you.
Okay.
I was supposed to shoot you playing, like, basketball and stuff.
You should have done that. That
I know.
I still got my whistles and my key at zero. So that shows that I'm your physical education teacher.
Yeah, right? It is. Well, I'll probably write it on a piece of paper.
Oh, do you have to do that?
Yeah. Okay, I'm done.
Bethany, saludos de la profe Rosario. La profe Rosario te aconseja que sigas haciendo un buen trabajo, Bethany. ¿Okay? Porque quiero que tomes una buena nota. Quiero que pases al español 2 con una buena nota.
Okay.
No seas perezosa.
Okay. Thank you. Exercise. My hobbies are basically listening to music. Love doing that. Watching TV. I have my own. Probably can't even see it. Yep, I have my own TV in my room. And then stereo is like right behind you. And love listening to music. I love watching TV. And I love dancing, singing, stuff like that. Just hang out with my friends and hang out with all the girls and guys that we hang out with all the time. Some of my hobbies are basketball and volleyball. Ready? Yes! Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm done. Yep, don't have a driver's license, not 16 yet. And even if I did have a driver's license, I'd have to pay for everything myself because my parents want me to be responsible. I don't have a job. Getting one. Don't worry, I'm getting one this summer. I go to Calvary Christian Church. I love my church. I absolutely adore my church. Everybody that goes to my church. It's just such a cool place to be. And I just wish, I could just bring everyone there. It's just so awesome. Yeah. And this is what the church is like. Favorite food is probably pizza. Kind of weird. Pizza. Favorite TV show would probably be, I love Everybody Loves Raymond. That's just a cool show. Love it. Love it. There's not really a favorite show that I had. It used to be Boy Meets World. I used to love that show, and I still do when it has reruns and stuff. Favorite movie, I actually have two. They're both like war movies, Pearl Harbor and Saving Private Ryan. Love those movies, awesome movies. And my favorite actor, Orlando Bloom. Yup, he's hot. Yeah. It's probably not why I should pick him. I don't really have any favorite actors. And favorite actress, I don't really have one, but I guess if I had to say anybody, probably Drew Barrymore. She's awesome. My favorite CD, don't have one. I like all music, except for oldies, kind of get boring at times. And just a lot of other favorite things that I like to do are just basically, said before, singing, dancing, hanging out with friends, all sorts of types. Actually, I hate it when people judge people. I hate it so much. Because I try to accept everybody. But yeah. Favorite book? I hate reading. I hate it so much. I hate it. I don't know. I get like headaches. I get sick when I read. And, probably the best book I ever read was like 3 years ago. Or 2 years ago, maybe, Diary of a Teenage Girl is probably the best book I've ever read. And, my favorite NBA team, I don't think they're, professional yet. Probably just Illinois right now because they're hot. Well, not the players. Well, I don't know if they're hot, really. But, they're winning a lot of games, yeah. Let's just say that. Baseball team, a lot of people probably don't like them, but the White Sox. You gotta love the White Sox. They're just awesome. The White Sox? Love them. You have to love the White Sox. They're just awesome. And probably the Yankees. I love the Yankees. And favorite football team, Bears, go Bears all the way. Always with the Bears. Love my home teams. Hockey team, my favorite hockey team. I don't really play hockey. I don't really know much about hockey. Probably, I think Blackhawks, if they're even a hockey team. My favorite city is probably Jakarta. Jakarta, yeah. Indonesia. It's just gorgeous there. It's so pretty. Well, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. Some things about my life that you guys probably didn't even know. Or you guys didn't know. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.